a drum, you don't really need it, but if you had an open vessel where there might be nuts or bolts or debris, you can attach the strainer to the inlet of the pump. You slide that all the way through, and then the pump and impeller are protected.